talk about Sybill. No, no, no. We don't talk about Sybill. But it was divination day.
It was divination day.
The students were preparing, and well, everything seemed to be fine.
Oh, everything seems to be fine.
Sybill stumbles in, glasses so thick it's a sin.
Oh my God, she's so blind now.
Are you telling this story, or am I?
All right. Sorry.
She says, Potter, you've got the grim.
Oh my gosh, why would you just say it like that?
She puts the fear of God in him.
It was just so unnecessary.
Scaring children on a whim.
They're so scared they won't even go outside now.
We don't talk about Sybill. No, no, no. We don't talk about Sybill.
Sybil weird, but she's really good at bingo. Mostly talking rubbish, we don't really speak her lingo. I associate her with the smell of alcohol. She's such a Debbie Downer, always talking about her power. She said, I'm gonna fall off the astronomy tower. But I'm thinking that has got to be a troll. It's got to be.
5'7", her hair is really frizzy.
Well,
when you
greasy.
Call Sybil's name, she looks around all dizzy. Ask me on a date. I lied, said I was busy always.
We don't talk about Sybill, no, no, no. We don't talk about Sybill.